This is my newest robot. I call it the BareFoot Walker. It's built in the style of an Otto robot with four servo motors and an Arduino. And I haven't put in the distance sensor or the speaker slash microphone yet. It's having trouble because the code only executes properly when it's plugged into a high amperage power source, like like a charger. So right now it cannot run on the batteries that are inside, so I'm just going to run it by the cable. And off it goes. I don't think it can handle those batteries either.